Come a little closer.
Thank you. thing and see if the gods respond. Feel the blessings of the seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eye. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so... keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Actually, I have had my eye on you for a long time.
You've had your eye on her, eh? Has she been
Oh, that is not what I meant at all. When I look at you...
Paimon sees it, too. Paimon, oh!
Nevertheless, you must keep... Time is of the essence.
Wait, are you saying we're...
Do not worry. In short, there are lots of benefit... Basically, the gear is a new member's gift for you. Without further ado, please allow me to officially welcome you. Here is your adventurer handbook. A new member coming aboard is a momentous occasion. It has a record of available commissions and rewards, and it is also proof of your membership. Oh, sometimes you will find yourself stuck at a certain adventure rank. When this happens, you need to perform some impressive feats to gain further recognition.
Impressive feats?
They are simply specific adventures that allow you to ascend to the next event, but that will come later. That will do for today. Ad Astra Abyssosk, adventurer. With effort, you shall reach the...
I didn't know you were such a slacker.
We must order ourselves a generous serving of fisherman's toast from Good Hunter, pronto! It's on you, of course.
It's been getting quite busy recently.
I'll post an expedition at the Adventurers Guild.
Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all.
Ingredients. Can your cooking skills surpass that of Good Hunter? Why, Paima would love to be your personal taster. Don't you let me down.
Today's recommendation is the steak.
Thank you.
recommendation is the steak.
Which should I choose?
The nation of Liyue has the most prosperous commercial port in all of Tibet.
It's been getting quite busy recently.
Alchemy truly is fascinating.
Star-Snatched Cliff is known for its views.
Ancient alchemy truly is fascinating.
Thank you.
ancient alchemy. Ancient alchemy truly is.
Starsnatch Cliff is known for its views.
This is bad. Such a hassle. What am I going to do? Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods, if I may ask. Envoy sent by the Animo God.
Ew, cut it out.
Marvelous. I cannot let my peers hear about this. Please, let us move to. Let's talk in the courtyard. Just.
What's with the sneakiness?
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already!
How should I begin? Oh, right. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you.
Don't worry. My lips are sealed.
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
Oh!
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that yesterday I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown.
Treasure! Kaya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure? A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared. Billow, with the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked abyss dragon. But the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy to avoid meaningless conflicts. My grandfather hid the magic sword. The world we live in is fascinating. Full of...
Holy moly! That's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins. And the matter...
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great! Please...
Hey! So what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super-duper powerful sword. Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right? We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill eight-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super, mega, uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Gaia first.
I am interested in your search, but I just don't have any intel for you.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventurers Guild and found...
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that... What's the fun in finding it without... However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Ark...
Really? Where's the...
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
That's right. I am a knight, so I shouldn't have any dealings with the black market. You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles.
Ooh!
Finding someone to chat to would be better.
Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those—
It's nothing. She's a traveler.
Traveler? I've—
Oh, so—
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially. People in our circle know how important the network is. Well, you did save my life.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaya, isn't it?
Listen well, then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 six-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue. 1, the treasure.
Right!
There's also this map that came with it.
Could... So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? I'm gonna leave you to it then. Well, if you can't solve it, we—
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it.
Thanks, Vile. 3, 6, what does that mean?
Swing blade!
ancient alchemy truly is fascinating.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfendom. Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfendom.
I won't let you down!
It's a good day to go gliding.
You're back!
Yes! Three?
Riddles, the city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the six-armed giants... Hey, that's smart! A windmill has six blades. So out of the three windmills, the other one is guard.
Ooh, this one. Come on, what?
Thank you.
see what's inside. She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map. More riddle? Paimon's dizzy already. Oh no, Paimon will let you have all the fun. Oh.
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold...
Any idea what that...
Is this some page?
Oh, so it's not a clue. Take this more seriously,
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to Springvale? Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does such inappropriate behavior? I feel like it has been creeping into Mondstadt for quite a while, unless that's something you two get up to. Oh, my apologies. I shouldn't judge what one does in their own time.
What's wrong with you? What kind of people do you think we are?
The thing is, if the rushing passion isn't coming from the clear spring, then it's coming from the people bathing. Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described, and the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall. I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, you should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing.
Take a look in Springvale. No, wait. Leave you to solving your criminal.
For a little shot, come a little closer.
Ah! 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 frostbite.
What's the hurry?
They're all gonna rot if I don't deal with them in time. They're all gonna rot if I don't deal with them in time.
What's the hurry? What's the hurry? What's the hurry? Your luck. Cool it. watch this! What's the hurry? Cool it! Frostbite! What's the dodge this? Dodge this!
It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... You read my mind. Pun, let's go for it. Don't want, like the treasure hoarders Gaia told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword. No, definitely not to become super mega powerful and do nothing but play. All right, Paimon will save the chit-chat for later. Arcadian treasure hunt, here!
I didn't know you were such a slacker. Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in... Thank you. place after all. What's the hurry? Cool it! Just get frostbite. Dodge this! Dodge this! What's the hurry?
Dodge this! Oh, so sorry. Cool it!
Gentle. Come a little closer.
Cool. Oh, so sorry. What's the hurry?
Prepare to be blown away! Swing blade! Let it rain!
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shot.
It's nearly time for afternoon tea.
Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all.
Cool it! Don't get frostbite!
Ah!
The Arcadian ruins. Is it just me? Or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it! The perfect disguise is always in plain sight! Kaya's grandpa sure is impressed. Oh, mice! It's no time to get suspicious. We're close! Hurry! The treasure is waiting!
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both.
We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out?
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as, sociable.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them in Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaya! Kaya, he wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give—
What? No treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
Huh, you got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Wait, what are you—
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it!
What a troublemaker.
You, Knight! You're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine, I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me!
All right, then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all. Dodge this! Oh, so sorry. Don't push your luck. Oh, so sorry.
Embarrassing, having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised, or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they cat?
I'm just...
Sir! Yes, sir! Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me! Shame on the Knights!
All right, stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise you would have informed me of your intentions, no? Just a sec. You did help me out. So you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
Well, if the reward is this harbinger of dawn...
You'd forgive me, right?
I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes, yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.